Hello guys, this is Arindam and welcome to my channel. Today I will discuss about Indian geography. So Indian geography for all competitive examination. But जो लोग WBCS के लिए प्रिपरेशन ले रहा है उस लोग के लिए भी ये बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. सो चलिए MCQ क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर चलिए फिर शुरू करते. तो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. ओके ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. इंडिया लाइज मेनली इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर, एंटायरली इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर, ऑन द इक्वेटर, मोर इन द साउथर्न हेमिस्फीयर. सो आंसर विल बी एंटायरली इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द अरेबियन सी लाइज टू नॉर्थ ईस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, साउथ ईस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, नॉर्थ वेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. सो आंसर इज साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. पाल्क स्ट्रेट सेपरेटेड इंडिया फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान, चाइना, अंडमान आइसलैंड और श्रीलंका. सो आंसर है श्रीलंका. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. लक्षद्वीप आइसलैंड आर सिचुएटेड इन अरबियन सी, पाल्क स्ट्रेट, इंडियन ओशन, बाय अच्छा बे ऑफ बेंगल. ओके तो लक्षद्वीप आइसलैंड आर सिचुएटेड इन अरबियन सी. आंसर इज अरबियन सी. ओके देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द लॉन्गेस्ट शोर लाइन इन इज अलोंग द स्टेट ऑफ लॉन्गेस्ट शोर लाइन इज अलोंग द स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात, महाराष्ट्र, उड़ीसा और केरला. तो आंसर होगा गुजरात. द लॉन्गेस्ट शोर लाइन इज अलोंग द स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात. ओके द टेरिटोरियल वाटर्स ऑफ इंडिया एक्सटेंड्स अप टू द टेरिटोरियल वाटर्स ऑफ इंडिया एक्सटेंड अप टू 5 नॉटिकल माइल्स, 12 नॉटिकल माइल्स, 15 नॉटिकल माइल्स और 2 नॉटिकल माइल्स. सो आंसर इज बी 12 नॉटिकल माइल्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन. Which of the following Indian Iceland lies between India and Sri Lanka? तो एलिफेंट, निकोबार, रामेश्वरम और क्वेश्चन नंबर डी अगर तो इस सेवन क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन इस क्वेश्चन को मैं फिर से एक बार पढ़ता हूँ. So which of the following Indian Iceland lies between India and Sri Lanka? So elephant, B Nicobar, C Rameshwaram, D Sirsett. So answer will be Rameshwaram. Answer is C Rameshwaram. Okay. Then question number 8. Which of the Indian state has the maximum number of common border with other Indian states? Which of the following Indian state has the maximum number of common border with other Indian states? West Bengal, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka. So answer is Uttar Pradesh. Okay. So next question. Question number 9. One of the states not enacted by the Tropical of Cancer is one of the states not enacted by the Tropic of Cancer is Odisha, Gujarat, West Bengal or Rajasthan. So answer will be Odisha. Of the following, so next question. Of the following towns, which one does not lie in the north of the Tropic of Cancer? Which of the following towns does not lie in the north of the Tropic of Cancer? So options are A Allahabad, B Patna, C Bhopal, D Jhansi. So answer will be Bhopal. So answer is C Bhopal. So next question. Which of the following do not have a common boundary with Bangladesh? Which of the following do not have a common boundary with Bangladesh? So answer is Arunachal Pradesh. Where mainly in India would you find denuded rocks? Okay, where mainly in India would you find denuded matlab shunno? Where mainly in India would you find denuded rocks? So answer is Peninsular Plateau. Okay. So answer is B, Peninsular Plateau. Okay, next question. The Nilgiris are part of the Eastern Ghat, Western Ghat, Vindhyachal, Tamil Nadu Hills. So answer is B, Western Ghats. The Pashchim Ghat. Which of the following is a Trans-Himalayan River? So answer is Shatadru. And answer is C, Shatadru. Which of the following rivers lies in a Rift Valley? So answer is Tapti. यहाँ पर ऑप्शन सर ए लुनी बी चंबल सी शॉन डी ताप्ती आंसर इज ताप्ती क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 द जोगफॉल इज सिचुएटेड ऑन द शरावती रिवर ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिवर मेक्स एन स्टुअरी ओके व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिवर्स मेक्स एन स्टुअरी मतलब मोहना व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिवर्स मेक्स एन स्टुअरी कावेरी कृष्णा नर्मदा गंगा तो आंसर इज सी नर्मदा द रिवर दामोदर एंड्स इन हुगली रिवर ताप्ती राइजेस फ्रॉम सतपुरा रेंज द यंगेस्ट रिवर इन इंडिया ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम हिमालयस द सोर्स ऑफ मतलब आंसर इज सी हिमालयस द सोर्स ऑफ ब्रह्मपुत्र इज The source of Brahmaputra is answer is a glacier near the Manasarovar Lake. Answer is B. So, Tachi, Gilgit, and Hunzai are tributaries of Indus. Answer is B. The station likely to have the highest annual range of temperature. So answer is C, Chennai. India has an endless growing session because it experiences the monsoonal type of climate. The distribution of rainfall is uneven. Temperature throughout the years are favorable for grow of plants or its soils are very fertile, the greater part being alluvial. Okay, so answer is C. Temperature throughout the years are favorable for grow of plants. So question number 25. October heat is caused due to October heat jo hota hai wo kiske liye matlab hota hai October heat is caused due to combination of high temperature and excessive humidity के होता है ओके ओके सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 26 ओके द बेल्ट ऑफ हाईएस्ट टेम्परेचर इन she month of March lies in The belt highest temperature is three months of March lies in Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh, southern and central parts of Deccan Plateau or North India or none of above. So answer is none of above. Where would you experience a dry winter? Where would you experience a dry winter? So dry winter कहाँ है? कहाँ मतलब दिखा जाता है? Dry winter. Question of answer is A. The Ganga plain. Ganga Samubhumi area. Okay. Then question number 28. How do dust storm in summer affect the temperature? So answer is B. Decrease fast. Which of the following does not get rains from the Arabian Sea current alone during the southwest mention? So answer is C. Punjab. So question number 13. The amount and intensity of mensual rainfall is determined by the frequency of determined by the frequency of tropical depression. The question answer is D. Next question number 31. One of the regions that receives rainfall from the northeastern monsoon is Tamil Nadu. Answer is D. Tamil Nadu. The retreating northwest monsoon does not affect Uttar Pradesh. So answer is D. Uttar Pradesh. Rajasthan received very little rain because it is too hot, there is no water available, and thus the winds remain dry. Okay, the mansion failed to reach this area, or the mansion failed to reach this area, and D, option D here, is the winds do not come across any barrier to cause the necessary uplift to cool the winds. Okay. So answer is D. The winds do not come across any barrier to cause the necessary uplift to cool the winds. Okay. Next question. Question number 34. Which of the following state has very little alluvial soil? So answer is Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Punjab. Options are Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Punjab. So answer is B, Madhya Pradesh. So next question: The soil of the plants have not been derived from the rock existing locally. The Indo-Gangetic plants of India are fertile due to answer is B, alluvial soil brought by the rivers from the mountains. So, question number 37. Which state has very little alluvial soil area? So answer is Madhya Pradesh. Question number 38. One area in which British soil is found in? So answer is Kerala. Option C, Kerala. So where is the greatest variety of flowers found? The answer is Uttar Pradesh. The evergreen variety of tropical rainforest is found in all of these. Assam, West Bengal, Odisha, or all of these. Answer is D, all of these. So khadar soils are found in floodplains. Matlab flood samhumi mein jo, because the answer is B, in floodplains. The next question, question number 42. Wet tropical আচ্ছা, ওয়েস্ট ওয়েট ট্রপিক্যাল ডেসিডিউস ফরেস্ট আর ফাউন্ড ইন দ্য শিভালিক সেন্ট্রাল ইন্ডিয়া, ডেকান প্লেটিউ, নন অফ দ্য অ্যাবভ। সো আনসার ইজ এ, দ্য শিভালিক। ওকে, তো আজকে ইতনাই, দ্য 42 কোশ্চেন কমপ্লিট কি আজ। তো নেক্সট ভিডিও মে ফির এসকা সেকেন্ড পার্ট ভি লিখে আউঙ্গা লোক কে লিয়ে। সো প্লিজ, अगर आप लोगों का अच्छा लगे तो लाइक करना, चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना। ओके, सो बाय, टेक केयर एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच। कितना लंबा हुआ है।